in this game. Maite Cazorla, 3:10 seconds remaining. And the inbound pass, stolen and down, or tied up at 66.
So 2 seconds remaining. And the freshman, Ionescu. Oh, yes, she did. Sabrina Ionescu, in just her second game back, hits a three at the buzzer.
Wow, what a play by Ionescu. She's a gamer.
An incredible series of events for Oregon at the end, a 10-0 run. And then, with 2 seconds remaining, Ionescu hits a three at the buzzer.